And welcome to Drinking in Canada. My name is Guy, coming to you from East Ottawa, Ontario, Canada. Cousin Pascal, no pants on the couch.
I have pants.
Not even shorts. So, Lost Craft. Double fist thing. Love Lost Craft. We have Revival Premium Laggard Ale. 4.8% alcohol by volume. And we have Lost Craft, Pascal Farting, on the Crimson Premium Red Ale, 4.7% alcohol by volume.
Wow.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada. So, we want to do both at once, then there's going to be step two, which is obvious. Start with the blonde. Pascal is looking over my rent increase notice.
Yeah. It sucks.
Thank you very much.
Now we're gonna pour the red.
Wanna make it darken then? Ooh.
That's right. Mm-hmm. That's right. That's cloudier. That's nice. I like that one. Start with the wand. Smells. Cigar paper and Captain Crunch.
Yeah.
It's dirty paper too.
Dirty paper.
Cheers.
Ooh. This is sweet.
Sweetness. Cigar paper.
Yeah.
Know what I mean when I say it's paper that wished it was marshmallow but never quite made it?
That makes sense though.
Okay. Just want to say that.
Captain Crunch with marshmallow.
Because of the marshmallow in it, and this, I give it 6. Just because of that.
Yeah.
I was gonna say awesome. Like 5, but the marshmallow.
Yeah, it's not a wow beer, but I agree with you. Like, let's say 5.5. I like the sweet.
Mix that with like a dark beer or something. That'd be like a s'mores.
It's very good, very light, very. There's a sweetness.
Okay, now do the red.
Ooh.
Oh, I like this.
Oh.
That's cherry and the scotch.
Yeah, scotch.
Toffee?
Yeah. I was gonna say scotch.
Cherry is scotch. Yeah. Toffee.
Yeah. Cheers. It's light. Get the cherry.
I got an orange. Orange, cherry, scotch, toffee.
Mm-hmm. It's not pronounced. It's just that.
Is this... The blonde was like below medium mouthfeel. This is a bit lower, but I enjoy the taste of this one much more.
Like a wet fart.
It's good. Has like that pop, like a Coke kind of feel.
Mm.
Carbonation. I feel dirty tonight, so 6.9 for that one.
Dirty. I go 6.5.
Oh. Step two. Over the tables in case it needs a wiping. probably didn't measure thing. Oh, I take that back. I kind of did.
Stare.
No, it's an orange.
Orange, yeah.
Did we make a pumpkin beer, I think?
We shall see.
It's like less paper and a bit of a...
I can still get the marshmallow.
Marshmallow when you get the cherries, I guess.
Yeah.
And toffee.
And the toffee, yeah. But it's still a... It brings all the good, good feature, the beards. Oh, I like that. Sweet.
It's stronger, like more thicker. Sweet orange.
Toffee. Alright, I like it.
It's almost, I want to say milkshake, but just has a nice fusioned.
Yeah.
Ass slapping. I like the aftertaste,
beer.
Yeah.
They should make a beer. Put those two together and sell it like that.
Stop the making them blonde. You mix both. Well, don't stop making them blonde. You make them blonde, but you sell it as both mixed. Because you don't need this alone. Or sell three. Just mix both and say it's a different beer. Whatever.
I'd go 7 for this one.
I was slightly higher, like 6.999.
It's close to there.
It's pretty much a 7.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty good. Keep on mixing.
Do it.